Up next, we have Homayoun Sakhi, who is one of the world's most famous players of the rubab, a classical Afghani instrument. Afghan music represents a confluence of cultures that extends past present-day Afghanistan into the historical empires of Persia, Central Asia, and India. During Afghanistan's long years of armed conflict, music was censored and finally banned. However, Homayoun continued to devote his career to the classical rubab style, not only ensuring its survival, but also helping it reach new heights. He has worked with the Kronos Quartet and the Berlin Philharmonic. He will be joined today by Rajvinder, who is a tabla player. Please give it up for Homayoun Sakhi.
Thank you. Thank you.